it's kind of like an open relationship. And it's like, he's always collaborating. I'm like, I think I was at a stage where, you know, he's like, he's out there, he's collaborating with other people. Why shouldn't I, you know?
Drive through the night just to see the ocean green. Race to the coast, there's no telling where I've been.
Trying to create this band feel, which is like totally fake. And so it's a complete pain in the ass because I'm like bringing in all these, it's really expensive, you know.
10 miles off the city, I lose you in the rain, so you won't let me
back. I love collaborating with people, and I love what that brings. And I think a lot of what I've been doing, say, in the past, well, since I left the group, since 2002, it's been discovering everything, and it's been very liberating. Maybe I'm a little old now to be in a band, I'm not sure.
You won't let me down again.
When I was writing a lot of the songs on the record, I spent most of last year in Arizona, and I was staying in the mountains, and I'd just be like having breakfast and the hawks would be like flying. And so it's kind of like that too, like, cause they're kind of magnificent birds and predators.
Of wisdom's up for the two assault. Air will crackle in me.
Just to survive in the music business, you're hawking yourself all over the and at what point it's like, to me it's like, where do you draw the line, you know? You know, at what point does it become prostitution? At what point are you like selling your soul? Like, I think about things like that. So it probably comes a little bit from being demoralized by a lot of things.
Thank you.